I used to have legs like yours.
Father, let me help you.
Well, you think I'm getting too old for this, do you? Take it to your mother.
Abraham.
Here am I.
Take your son, your only son, Isaac, whom you love. Take him to the land of Moriah, to a mountain I will show you, and offer him there as a burnt offering.
I could not sleep.
What troubles you?
What if God told me to do something I did not understand?
When he first spoke to you in the land of your fathers, did you understand?
No.
You still followed, not knowing why.
How far is it to Moriah?
3 days' journey. That is if our master can keep up. Master, can I help you?
No, you can't. Peace be with you, my dear wife.
Peace be with you.
Father, why do we sacrifice?
We sacrifice out of obedience. That's how we worship. I'll never forget the day you were born, how fervently I worshiped that day. You were a miracle, you know. Have I told you that? We're traveling through the Oaks of Mamre. It was a very hot day. I was sitting at the door of my tent. I looked up to the horizon. There were three men dressed in white. I ran to meet them and quickly realized these were not ordinary men.
Who were they?
They were angels. I invited them inside and we prepared them a meal.
Angels eat?
Yes, they ate. One of them asked about your mother. He said that she would bear a son. Of course, we thought this was impossible. We were too old. In fact, your mother laughed. The angel said to me, "Why? Why does she laugh? Is anything impossible with God?" And the next year, you were born. Because nothing, nothing is impossible with God. Stay here with the donkey. My son and I will go further. We'll worship and come back to you here.
Master.
What?
Thank you.
father?
Yes, Master.
The fire and wood is here, but where is the lamb for the burnt offering?
The Lord will provide himself a lamb.
Father, we are ready. Father? 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 Father, what are you doing? Father, no!
Isaac, you are the sacrifice.
Why? Father, why?
Because God said that I must sacrifice my only son whom I love, and I trust him to raise you from the dead.
Why?
Because he promised. God!
Abraham! Abraham! Abraham!
I am here!
Do not stretch your hand against your son. Do nothing to him. For now I know that you fear God, because you have not withheld your son, your only son, from me.
Isaac. My boy. Thank you, God.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you,
Lord. Father, look.
We shall name this place.
What shall we name it?
Jehovah Jireh.
What does it mean?
It means the Lord will provide. Always.
I swear by myself, declares the Lord, that because you have done this and have not withheld your son, your only son, I will surely bless you and make your descendants as numerous as the stars in the sky. And in you shall all the nations of the earth be blessed, because you have obeyed my voice.